What's up, everybody? Another beautiful day, another great day, another blessed day to be alive. And it's already nighttime and we've already started, but today's Sunday and we have our game night. For those of you who may not know, as you've seen, maybe last year we were averaging about 8 to 10 youth kids per server. I mean, on a good day we had 15 and that was awesome. But today, our first ever kind of relaunch, we're doing it, we have a total of 29 kids. I'm super pumped. Check it out. We're going to start playing Mafia. Someone died right away.
Stop.
What's up, everybody? Another beautiful day, another great day, another blessed day. And today is Taco, National Taco Day. So you know it always has to start at home. Came to my mom's house. We will be hitting up some spots tonight, a few friends, but it all starts here at home. Check these out. You know I like that big This is how smoked out my sister is. We have bomb tacos here, and she still, on National Taco Day, wants to do this.
Pizza's light.
Whack. Pizza. I know I'm late, I started eating already, but whatever. Taco Tuesday. National Taco Day.
You want a taco?
Yeah,
a
taco?
I know, I was like this.
Killed it.
Why
did
we bring them again, guys?
Why?
Because they love us.
Yeah. What's up, everybody? Another beautiful day, another great day, another blessed day. Here with the one and only Swag Nation. What is the store called?
Harbor Freight.
We're at Harbor Freight. I'm looking for a tool station for the barbershop I'm wanting to work at. So let's see what's going on. I love the smell of this place, dude. Damn. Bro. What's up? About to see this little race between Julio, Blackie, and Ivan. Here you go, hold the memo. Ready? One, two, three.
Oh!
Julio won!
Boy.
That's it, though.
That's my first
What's up here with young Memo, young Ivan? We're here at the Nike outlet. Here you go. Memo's gonna take over the vlog. See, I'm on the cop. Cool little Air Force Ones. Check out the price though. It makes him a keeper.
You are the only one. You are the only one.
Jesus, your presence is what ignites. Your truth is electric, the source of life. A moment with you makes me come alive. When you speak, dreams and reality.
These are like $220. Yeah? 160.
What are those right there, dog?
You know we gotta eat. This guy likes to eat, huh? Always has to smile, young Ivan.
Nah, this is serious, this is chicken.
KFC. These guys are cold. Slow down. Just got out of Denny's. Eight traps.
Follow me on Instagram, guys. Snapchat.
Junior. Really quick, but she's back there. Eight traps. All of a sudden.
With three S's.
With three S's.
Go ahead, shout it out.
Eight dot traps with three S's. Follow me.
Donaila
Alvarez
99. Oh, yeah, there we go. I brought the vlog. Ydnml's back again. Where's Ivan? Oh, dude, this. We have Evie Tiller. The cold fam? Yeah, I'm back. But the outlets here in Tejon, they're whack. I don't have anything good. I should have copped yesterday, or Thursday, I mean. Oh well. What's up, everybody? Another beautiful day, another great day, another blessed day. And today's a day. Pulling off a mission. What are we doing today, dog?
Getting a tattoo?
Woo-hoo-hoo! Let's get it.
That's your day, you
see? What?
Yeah, you don't have to. Look, you're used to this already.
Nah, never used to.
No?
No.
You want to read one of those first?
Right? Nah, I'm good.
You giving your life away?
I'm freaking scared.
Well, why are you happy you're over there?
Hmm?
Why are you happy that you're in the corner?
Because nobody's gonna see me cry.
Good.
I'm good, bro.
Thank you.
Can I clip my arm?
No.
No.
All my hand, bro?
I'm kind of small here. I just think I'm going for it. It's a weird feeling. Yeah, I'm good. It's a weird feeling, though.
You saw Julio is getting a tattoo, and I know my boy's hurting, but I came through for him. I know this will cheer him up, get his mind off of it. Dr. Pepper. Let's see how it goes. Us heart sail with love for you.
Stuff,
that's a good hurt. It's a wrap, though. We got it done.
It's a wrap.
So we just finished, and we asked Julio, "What will make you feel better, Julio?"
Some taquitos.
He's ready. Smells fire, though.